Hello everyone, welcome back to My Tiny Homestead. Today we're going to make a garden box. Let's go.
I'm going to try to maximize this piece of wood. And come over here, got my miter saw set up. Okay, I've cut 6 boards. So I have my, we're going to stack it 3 boards high. So those are the 6 boards that are going to make up my sides. And then the leftover wood we have here are going to make up our bottom. And then the length of both the front and back. But so far we've been able to maximize these boards. And then if we have any leftover on the other boards, we can use those for other projects. If I put this board here, let me just line that up. You can kind of get an idea of how we're going here. Okay, so these 3 are going to be here. You'll see a little tiny piece of the dog ear. It's not going to be a big deal. If anything, it's going to help with drainage. And then if you can imagine, here is my 2x2. And it will sit approximately right here. So what I have to do is mark that area out with my pen, and that's an area that we're going to notch out. Okay, so I have the boards notched out, and then if you look over here, you can see how I have the sideboard up, and you can see where the notches are that I made, and I just cut them out, and then whatever little piece was left over, I just notched out with a little hammer and chisel just to get that little burr in the corner. And then you can see where this post is going to fit through. But that's basically the gist of the construction. Just cutting a few boards to length. We're not messing with the width, so we keep it easy. These boards are 5.5 inches each. Allow us to plant some carrots and maybe a couple other things that like it a little bit deeper. But all I have to do is I've got boards cut over here, and I just got to get them screwed together. Okay, as you can see, we are almost finished here, just screwing in the last few boards. You can see that the 2x2 posts are again through, so that their legs that they're standing on, but then they offer support and give you something to screw the boards into for the uprights. Again, the project for just this phase of the actual planting box is about $20, because I just went with the rough cut lumber. Just got a couple more boards to screw on here, and then we'll be all finished with this phase. And here is the finished planting box, and we've moved it over to the side yard. So you can see it has about a 6-7 inch leg down there, not far off the ground, but the total height is about 24 inches. So that'll keep the homestead guardians from hiking. And we got the side yard cleaned up a little bit more, so we're ready to put some planting boxes and plants in.